to the ASMR salon. I'm Shani, and I'm going to be your stylist today. Okay? I heard that you were looking for a simple haircut and shave today. Yeah? Okay, great. Oh, not a problem. I'll definitely be able to help you with that. But first, we're just gonna go ahead and get you all caped up, okay? I have my hair cutting cape right here, and I'm just going to be putting this around your neck so that way you don't get any hair or anything falling down onto your shirt or collar and causing you any irritation. It also keeps any product off your clothes, like shaving cream. Okay. This around you real quick. Okay. All right. Great. Now, I'd like to start by cleaning off. This is just going to prepare your skin for our shaving cream and shave. Basically, it's just going to remove any dirt or oils and add some moisture to protect it from any irritation the shave might cause you. Okay? This to wipe your face. So I do have to get a little close. I hope that's okay. And we're just going to wipe all of that dirt and oil off your skin here. So that is shaving cream. Okay. Is for all skin types. It is fragrance free and it's infused with different oils like olive oil and shea butter to help really moisturize your skin. Let me know if at any time you want me to change anything, okay? Or make it more warm for you to feel more comfortable. If you wouldn't mind looking up for me, sweetie. Thank you. Just going to get that there. Okay, you're doing a great job. This side. Yeah, it's meant to be. Just want to make sure here that I get underneath your chin. Okay, good. And the other side. Okay. Great. This is a authentic straight razor Van der Hagen, meant for extremely close men's shaves to make your skin extra soft to the touch. Okay, so I've already put a new razor in here, and I'm just gonna go ahead and get started if it's okay with you. Okay. free to close your eyes and relax. And I'm just gonna make my first shave right here. Okay. And I will be wiping this off as I go. Feeling good. Great. Let me know if anything irritates you at all, okay? I'm just going to come in here and start with your cheek. Working down nice and slow. Great. Okay. You can look up for me. Don't worry, sweetie. I'm gonna go very slow and gentle. And next one here. Okay. Okay. Almost done. You're doing great. I'm just going to get the signs over here. Okay, good. And the other sign. All right. Great job. All done with our shave. I have a hot towel here that I'm just going to use to wipe off any remainder shaving cream on your skin and help remove any hairs left over. Okay? It does have peppermint essential oil. Sit back, relax, you can kind of breathe it in. I'm just going to work on removing that from your face here. Are you feeling good? I'm so glad to hear that. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna let that sit for a minute. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now, I'm just going to dry your face off real quick. So, bend, 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 bend. Bend, 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 bend. I just have some aftershave that I'm just going to apply to your skin to make sure that we don't get any shaving bumps, irritation, that your skin stays hydrated and looking. Take a little bit of this. Not too much, about a dime size. I'm gonna warm that up in my hands here for you. And then I'm just going to apply this to your skin. Circular motions. Yeah, it does smell really good. Kind of like tea tree or like a eucalyptus. I love manlier scents. Does your skin feel good? Great. I'm so glad to hear that. Now that your shave is all finished and you are looking absolutely handsome and dapper, we're gonna go ahead and move on. Hairbrush here. I like to use smaller brushes for my men's hair, since they typically tend to be shorter haircuts. And I'm just going to start by brushing your hair, okay? I have to get a little close again. I hope that's okay. Almost done brushing here. Okay. Looking good. We're just going to go ahead and start your haircut. I have my shears right here and my comb. And I'm just going to comb your hair here and great. And just gonna your eyes. We wouldn't want to cover those beautiful eyes, would we? Ears. Okay. Great. And okay. Okay. Yes, some people like to spray and wet down the hair first so that the hair doesn't go everywhere when they're cutting. But personally, I like to cut hair dry so I can see how it styles and how it lays. Because when your hair is wet, it can be different. And then I always take a hot towel to get off the remainder. So, and that's also why I keep you, so you don't get hair all over your neck here. Are you feeling okay, sweetie? Great. We're almost done. Good. A little more there. And I'm just making sure everything is even. A little more over here. And right over here. Do you normally style your hair that way, or the other, or up? Okay, great. Glad to know. Right. Okay. Well then, sweetie, your trim looks all set. And one more hot towel to remove any stray hairs. So, this is going to pat. Is that feeling better? That those little hairs can be irritating, and I want you to feel comfortable. Okay, there we go. Okay, one, two, three, four. I really want that to moisturize your skin there. Okay. Lastly, we're just gonna end with a little pomade for styling. I'm just gonna take a little bit on the back of my nail here. You don't need a lot, about a pea-sized amount. I'm just going to work that all over my hands here, warming it up so that it's pliable. So good. Let me just uncape you here. Thank you for coming to the salon today. You should be ready for your next shave and trim in about 4 weeks. So if you want to pre-book at the counter, you can. And I hope to see you again soon.